Hello, my name is Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this episode I'm gonna open some mail I got today, so let's have a look after the intro. So today I received two packages. This is from Microswiss and I'm gonna open this one up. Here I got a short Capricorn tube for my CR10 and a sticker with their logo. And here's Microswiss all metal hotend for the CR10. I want to get that hotend for the CR10. And here it is, and it includes a heat block, the hotend, and the heat break, and the silicone sock, and nozzle also. So it's a total replacement of the original CR10 hotend. I'm gonna put this on in a project video, and there is a tools and grab screws, so there's everything you need to have to replace the original hotend in here. They had the option to include a Capricorn tube, and I want to get that as well, so I have that from them. So the second box is a Makerbox sample box. This is a bi-monthly subscription, and this is probably for April and May. Normally they have shipped in a black box with the Makerbox logo. Now with this box, it's just a white box, and they have the samples inside. So I'm gonna do a separate video on showing you what's inside the Makerbox. Those were like signature boxes for them. Now it's just a white box with a Makerbox tape. So let's see if they continue with this box or just have a white box. This is probably a cheaper option for them. But this was just a short video on what I got. All metal hotend from Microswiss, and the Capricorn tube for the CR10 and the Makerbox. And I'm gonna do an unboxing video of the Makerbox samples in a separate video. So this is just a short video on this shipment, and I hope you liked it, and I'll hope to see you in the next one.